Hello, strangers, and welcome to the Discast. My name is Alan, and I am here today to give you a little update on my channel, give you a little update on where I stand, what I'm playing, what I plan to play, and how you could possibly play with me. But before I go into all that, I would like to address what you are watching right now. This is Team Fortress 2 playing as the sniper using the Huntsman, I believe is the name of the weapon. And the reason for this is because I have been playing a lot of Team Fortress 2 lately. And the reason for that is because I am new to Team Fortress 2. I am in Team Fortress 2 noob, but do not hate me with the discrimination that you give to free-to-players everywhere. Okay? I have owned this game since 2007, son, and I will play it when I want to. You understand me? Okay. I kid. But really, I've had this game since 2007, and I just never really played it. I never had anyone to play with, never had a reason to touch it, and just recently I decided to give it another go, and got kind of hooked, so I've been playing a lot of this lately, and trying to learn the ropes. Alright, now that that's out of the way, back to what I originally wanted to talk about with you today. First of all, I would like to thank every single one of you who helped me climb over 300 subscriptions, and still counting. I appreciate the support that you give through subs, comments, ratings, all that stuff. I appreciate it very much, and I want you to know that I personally read every comment that you make, and I look forward to bringing you more content here in the future. So, where am I going from here? Some games that I would like to show include Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the multiplayer, which I have to learn how to play before I can actually show you anything. The original Deus Ex from like 2000 or somewhere around there, maybe like as a little preparation for Deus Ex Human Revolution that's coming, just to look at that classic and see where Human Revolution is coming from. I got some Magicka, which I hope to play in co-op here over the next couple weeks and show some of that. And I'm thinking about maybe some Mount and Blade with fire and sword in single player, siege some castles, build an army, all that good stuff. And I think I'm going to do some Left 4 Dead 2. Might do some regular gameplay, some versus. I've got a little unique idea I might want to try, like a little montage almost. We'll see how that goes. Not really sure about all those. They're kind of still up in the air. Nothing's guaranteed. What am I playing right now? Playing a ton of TF2 and bouncing back and forth between that and Bad Company 2. So those are the two I'm probably playing the most right now, and touching in on the Portal 2 co-op and single player. Games coming up in the future that I do not own and may not own. Deus Ex Human Revolution, late August, I believe. I've seen a lot of gameplay on that. It looks really solid, and I'm thinking that's going to be a sale. Hopefully my computer will be able to run it and record it at the same time, so that's why I'm not making any guarantees to you. Red Orchestra, what is it, Heroes of Stalingrad, I think. Probably going to be picking that up. It looks like a solid online multiplayer game, and it is World War II, but I think we're past the World War II hipster stage where, oh, it's World War II, I don't want to play that. We're in the modern... Yeah, I just want to play it because it looks awesome. Is that a good enough reason? Dead Island coming out in September. A little skeptical about that. Thank you, Call of Juarez. I believe it's the same dev team behind Call of Juarez. And Call of Juarez is kind of iffy looking. Just saying. Serious Sam 3 also coming out sometime in the near future. Old school shooter. What more need I say? How can you play with me on Steam? Well, you have to have Steam. You have to have a computer that can play games. You have to have the games that I am playing. Those are the basic conditions. I have started a group on Steam just called Discast. Feel free to look it up, join, open to the public, and invite your friends. No, I'm just kidding. But really, do it. That's where you'll be able to join in on games with me. You can also use it to... I'll be making like announcements. Some days I might want to just start up a game and play with some dudes. And I'll probably post in the chat on there whenever I want to play with anybody and everybody. And you can also feel free to add me as a friend on Steam. My username is Etalyx, E-T-A-L-Y-X. But I have a couple stipulations about that. One is, if you invite me to games, I will probably ignore it. If you try to chat in the chat window, I will probably ignore that unless it is the group chat. And the reason for this is because that is quicksand, my friend. It is nothing personal against you, but when I, if there were ever a situation where I have 150 friends on there and everybody's trying to chat, I don't want to mislead you and make you believe that I'm going to be able to chat with everyone. So in order to make that simpler, I'm just going to chat privately with no one. So that's the stipulation on adding me to your friends on Steam. So that's how you can play with me and join in on my games. If you find me in a game and you try to chat with me, if you don't see me respond, it's probably because A, I didn't see it, or B, I'm not going to chat in the middle of a game because I'm probably recording. Okay, so now that that's all out of the way, how can you help me in the future? If you use the Respawn Army app on Facebook, okay, and find me on that and follow me, and if you like my videos then and bumping them, that is probably the biggest way you can help me right now. It is a method of help that I am most appreciative for. If you don't know what I'm talking about, please look in the description and you'll find a link to my profile on the Respawn Army app, and if you would follow me on there, I would be eternally grateful to you. So I hope this answered any questions you might have about the status of the channel right now and where it's going in the future and how to possibly play with me. If you have any other questions that I did not address here, feel free to ask and I will do my best to answer. Hope to see you online on Steam, and I will see you next time right here on the Discast.